and we're almost there. You okay?
This is a human game.
We're almost there. Johnny!
Mommy!
What? Why are you swimming?
Whoa!
Yeah, I see it. It's a big dinosaur.
I wish there was a bigger one that had a
bigger than your dinosaur?
A bigger one that goes all the way up to the ceiling.
Wow.
Wow.
Mommy!
You do? You have a T-Rex.
The same one? Now
you
do.
Exactly like yours.
Yes,
cool. See, you got your dinosaur.
Let's go around.
I brought the
fire. It does.
Look.
Little hands.
Look.
Oh,
it's a dinosaur.
Look at its head. Over here, guys.
Start to eat it,
and a large Tyrannosaurus comes along to steal it, what are you going to do? Will you run away and let him have it?
No.
No, what are you going to do?
What are you going to do, Jose? Are you going to let the dinosaur, are you going to run?
So see what this one says? It says you're going to stand your ground and you're going to roar at it and hope that he'll run away.
With the tail, right here in front of you. What tail does that go? Oh, the tail goes on the other one. Right in front of you, Johnny.
What, Mommy?
The tail.
Yeah.
At the bottom, right there. Look,
no,
right
here.
Right here. Sometimes they're different. Okay, find a piece, put his tail on.
Yay!
How about his head?
Here, where does this fit?
Good job, Jose. That one only has two. Oh, nice job, Johnny.
Where does that fit?
Good job.
Oh, over here? Can you fit some of there?
Oh.
Hi.
And the little. Good. You did it. No, Johnny, I don't think that one goes there. Okay, let's move on. Get a giant bone, Johnny.
Oh, another question mark.
Oh.
Fine. What does this one say?
This one says if you are a T-Rex hatching, your parents are away from the nest hunting, what would you do? Would you wait patiently? Would you chase the insects?
Mommy, look at that!
Yeah, I know, that's what I said.
Can you do that?
Maybe when we get out. They're telling a story.
Sights and broken ribs.
Oh, they're fighting. It's like a shadow puppet game. The dinosaur tries to follow you. Sure he likes leaves?
Yes.
Ah. There's the other dinosaur. Is he eating grass? Or is he eating meat? He's eating meat? He's eating grass.
Oh. I don't know.
You gotta close his mouth. He got a leaf?
Hi, yes.
Yeah, he's eating flowers, dandelions.
Ow, I'm eating grass.
All these are plant eaters.
I love.
You're a herbivore. Very good. Uh-huh. Herbivore.
Look at my big neck.
Wow, a herbivore. Very smart.
I need my mouth.
Thank you.